What's up, boys?
Welcome.
How you guys doing?
I jumped to the other side, over the spikes.
Snarfosk is such a good player.
Indeed.
And you're not gonna get the thing?
What thing?
The crystal? That thing.
I will.
Yes. You did it! Now I will not. Safe.
No, I need a crystal.
Oh yeah, of course.
Wait.
Nope.
I will save though. Because I think that part's optional.
Okay, sure, then we won't do that this episode then.
Indeed.
And we will never do it, probably.
You lied to your audience.
Yeah, well, you made me lie.
You made yourself lie.
I didn't lie, I was wrong.
You lied.
Is being wrong the same as lying?
Yes.
Oh.
Fuck! I was doing so well!
Yes.
Fuck! I lost all my skill.
Yes, it died in the spikes. Oh.
Don't fucking pressure me.
If you don't do this, I will disown you. You won't get anything of my inheritance.
I'm not getting any of that anyway.
So your murder plan gonna go.
Can I make this jump?
Yes.
I can.
I told you, boy.
How the fuck am I going to get that one?
Jump to it, double jump back.
Fuck! You lied to me.
No, you just did it wrong.
You did it wrong.
I didn't do it at all. Well, technically that's not the correct way, but that's also not the wrong way.
Indeed.
So... Well, you can just show off your incredible skill again.
Amazing!
Yeah, see? When you do it right, it works.
But I want to do it left.
When you do the thing, do it right, and don't fuck it up, it works. It just works.
Indeed. Alright, how the fuck does this work?
I
hate that I can't see past the screen.
Well, then go there, double... yes.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, well, you're boned. No, you need to save your double jump for a little bit
Indeed.
Later.
I'm going to save up there.
That's probably smart.
I can't do it that way, apparently.
No, you're not a speedrunner.
Nope, I'm still
probably
not a speedrunner.
Probably not a regular runner either.
Fuck! You're not a regular runner.
And there we go.
Amazing skills.
You made it. And now you fucked it up. Come on.
I think you're enjoying watching this.
Yes, I am.
Why?
Because now it's finally not me fucking up. But
yes,
you.
But this is actually hard.
Sure. I could guarantee you, I would bet you all of my money that in the alternate universe where I am playing this, you're shitting on me right now about this part.
I would've. And even if I would let you do this right now and you would fail, I would still shit on you.
You see?
But I'm still doing it better than you ever would.
No, even if I just speedrunned it instantly, first try, never done before, then you would still shit on me for the fact that I was being slow.
Indeed, but that's because of another reason.
Because your infinite insecurities?
No, because it's still funny to make fun of people who do things near perfectly, that they could have done it better.
Sure. Sure.
Why the fuck didn't it jump?
Because you didn't press space?
I did press space.
Okay. Well, then it should have jumped, so apparently you didn't.
The game is just bullshit.
You see, now you press space and now you jumped.
Dude, fuck off.
Well,
alright.
You made it!
Shaving.
Good. Awesome. Rekindle.
I'm going to kill the bitch first.
Okay, sure.
I'm going to get the XP first.
Sure.
I rekindled.
I'm gonna finish the game first. Awesome!
Fuck that shit. I'm never going to finish this game. It's too much fun to finish.
Oh. Okay.
That's how you do it.
Awesome! Now don't fuck
Easy
it up.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Now why did you fuck it up the first time?
How the fuck am I going to get there?
Your double jump. Yes!
How the fuck am I going to get up there?
Double jump.
Wait.
Like that. But now the XP is stuck up there.
No, it isn't.
Not anymore. Whoa!
Fucking bastard.
He can also perform something similar to double jump. Oh, this is where you were. If you had fallen down, you would have fucked it. You would have restarted both episodes over again.
Dude, I have a save point. I would just fall on the spikes. Oh. Then I was back up there again.
Of course. Shit. All high stakes removed, of course.
Yes. That's why you have saves.
Yes. Saves take away the stakes.
Indeed. Why is it so he's such a bastard? He trapped himself.
Oh, you have to save him now. But watch out for falling rocks. He's making the entire cave collapse.
Indeed. Do you think I can touch these rocks?
No, I think it'll instantly damage you. No!
Fuck.
You have to be closer. Yes! Yes!
Amazing!
Good! Now what? Oh, you have to jump to the other side. Okay.
Alright. Fuck off, rocks!
They're gonna keep coming.
I know.
You're in a cave, there are basically infinite amount of rocks.
No, there aren't.
Yes, there are. Mm. Oh, good!
That amazing skill!
Shut the fuck up, lawnmower, neighbor! I'm gonna close the window.
No, don't.
I am.
Not. I made the jump.
You can still hear him. Well, whatever. Now at least we'll die of heat stroke before the neighbor is more annoying.
Hey, how the fuck are they? Are they falling in a constant pattern?
Probably.
So, I'm just going for it. I made it!
Yeah, you can save him.
I saved his life.
Wow, he is much bigger than you and also much weaker.
Yes.
And he broke his arms.
That means that I can chase him easily now.
Yes! Or he brought kindness and hope into his heart.
Amazing.
Awesome.
Wait, I can go back!
Huh? Okay, sure. You think you can make it? Wait. Safe up there?
I have this safe.
Yes, but...
There are no rocks falling. I can easily make this. I made it in one try with the rocks.
Oh, yeah. It's also fairly close because you can just jump down. Okay, never mind. Do whatever the fuck you want.
I will.
Because I was pretty sure there was also still a thing there.
I don't give a fuck.
That you could have gotten back.
Does it matter?
Yes.
And?
It matters.
And?
Yay!
Wait.
That's not the right way. You have to be up there. You had to jump to the other side. Well done.
Well, I'm going to do this again.
Yay! Come on.
I can do this.
I believe in you.
I don't.
You fucked it.
Fuck.
Well then.
I'll do it later then.
Okay, great. You just fuck that part.
Yeah, indeed.
That part can go fuck itself.
Not literally, though.
Oh, but what if it wants to, though?
I don't care.
Oh! You fucking body shaming that part?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh. It gives me the orb.
Oh, what a cute!
Aw, it's such a good, nice symbol.
Finally, redemption!
The water vein! You have recovered the water vein. This ancient gemstone will grant you the entrance to the Ginso tree.
Great! Does that now mean that... Is this our first world, quote-unquote, that
I
we beat?
I think so.
Does the first part count?
I don't know. Right, so I have to be...
Is there. This back at the thing tree?
I think this is a tree.
Oh yeah.
So I have to climb up.
Yeah.
There's so many secrets though. Wait, I can go back to the start.
Awesome. Why would you do that though?
Because I can.
Okay, sure.
Wait, can I go there? There's probably a reason why we didn't go there yet.
Yes, because I don't know.
You should know.
Probably because you didn't know it yet, and the cave used that
this.
Lever.
What lever?
The one that was over there, that one. The big wooden one, yes, that one.
No.
Okay.
The lever he used was.
over there.
Yes, can they? That is only to make the rocks fall.
Yes. And now they're no longer falling because you made it.
Indeed. How convenient.
How convenient.
It's over here.
Absolutely nothing. Oh, it's here again.
Yay.
Yay.
I can't.
You have to use the other side. So the other side was just to get up again. One side to go down and the harder side to get up. Oh no.
Wait, I need to use the double jumps.
Yes. Did you already have the double jump last time you were here?
No. Fuck this shit.
Are you just gonna die?
I'm not going to go there. Fuck that shit.
What?
We're not going to do a full completionist run probably.
Okay.
And and if we are, we need an excuse to go back to places.
Okay. Sure. It's your playthrough. You can do whatever you think is fun.
Yes.
So if you're just
first a story, then completionist.
If you're just
those
like,
are the rules.
If you're just like, oh well, fuck this game and everyone who made it and everyone who enjoys it. Well, okay, then it's your choice.
Dude, the fuck are you talking about?
I won't stand in your way of shitting all over how the game was supposed to play.
The fuck are you talking about?
Of course, just I am now, so I'm gonna do everything the way I want to do them.
The fuck just fell down?
Something that died.
I don't think so. I think it survived.
Okay, but then if it survived, then it should have died. No. At least once. Yay! You can save!
I can't. This isn't a save point.
What? You can save it with things, can't you?
You save when you unlock them. You can't save at them.
Ah, that's bullshit.
You know, it's also bullshit.
Your face.
No, your bad way to do sarcasm.
What? When did I bat sarcasm?
Just a minute ago.
I don't remember.
Ah. And I'm all the way back here.
Oh.
There and back again.
Yes.
So leave a like if you got that reference.
I think most people got the reference.
I don't know.
It was in one of the most famous, highest grossing, most Oscar winning movie series of all times. And most popular.
It was a blob.
And the one thing that needs an expanded universe just as much as Star Wars needs it.
Star Wars already has one.
Yes, but Star Wars needs a good one.
They will never get it.
Yeah, fuck you, Disney.
Star Wars is already oversaturated.
It's not!
The movies are.
Star Wars saturation doesn't exist.
It does.
The fact that Solo underperformed was because people hated The Last Jedi. And nobody cared about Solo.
Indeed.
That has literally nothing to do with Star Wars saturation. And if people are saying they're tired of Star Wars, it's because they're tired of the same story over and over and over and over again.
They also hated The Last Jedi, which had a completely different...
It didn't! It was the exact same as Empire Strikes Back, except for the fact that they removed all the good parts and put in bad parts. And also
you're just salty about the movie.
No,
because it wasn't what you wanted.
It's not because yes,
it was.
I don't like being shit being shoved in my face.
It was an alright movie.
Alright, he says.
Yes, it was good enough.
No, it wasn't. Go play the game. Fuck you.
Just,
Last Jedi was bad.
You're just a fanboy.
It's trash. Yes, of course it's bad.
Just shut the fuck up.
You brought up... Oh no, I brought up Star Wars.
Yes.
But you brought up the fact that of the recent movies... I just said that Lord of the Rings could use an expanded universe. Because that's what makes Star Wars better than it was. And you started about the thing, and you know my feelings about The Last Jedi, so you know that I was
going to do this. I didn't know that you were going to involve Star Wars in this.
Well, you were talking about oversaturation in the movies, and I disagree with that. So
you are the one that's dragging on the subject.
No.
Yes.
It's just a natural way how this conversation is going.
No, it isn't.
Okay, we're gonna change the weather. the subject. Nice weather we're having, right?
You fucked up the subject change.
Yes, I did. My tongue.
How can you fuck up the subject change?
My tongue went faster than my brain. Or my brain went faster than my mouth.
I don't know.
Something went faster than something else, and that's why I fucked it up. But you haven't answered the question. Nice weather, right?
Fuck you.
What?
What else?
What's wrong with talking about the weather? And you fucked it.
You are wrong about the weather.
Yes. I was... You were supposed...
I want to speedrun this.
You were supposed to say, yes, nice weather. And I was going to be like, no, it sucks. It's way too warm.
Indeed. If I were to answer, actually, then I would have also said that.
Well, that's not a nice way to fuck up my attempt to argue with you some more.
I don't give a shit about you wanting to argue with me.
Well, you keep doing it.
Yes, but not because you want to, it's because I want to argue.
Okay, well, goodbye, boys. See you in the next episode.
Bye.